Emanuel Lasker faced Siegbert Tarish in the 1908 World Chess Championship. It was played from August 17 to September 30, 1908 in Dusseldorf and Munich, Lasker successfully defending his title. Results. The first player to win 8 games would be the world champion. Lasker retained his title. Game 14, which lasted for 119 moves, held the record for the longest game in a world championship until Game 5 of the 1978 championship, which lasted 124 moves.